How's it going, my dudes? Welcome back to another Calibra Crystal Guidance video. Yes, this is me. Okay, anyway, I just wanted to cover something that the devs released today. Okay, I'm looking at it right now. I'll put it in like an image here or something, okay? So, this is what it says. Greeting heroes, due to the survey results recently, we are making the accorded server arrangements. We won't open any new server in Asia Pacific, Europe and America unless there are significant changes in players' opinion someday. Asia Pacific, Europe and America will be merged by continent when the amount of daily users is less than 500. I don't know why they had to specify it, but 500 is really quite hard to reach, and frankly, I think your server might be pretty screwed if it's in 500. I think, okay, because I feel like if the server is less than 1,000, that's when you need to merge. Okay, I feel like 1,000 is really way too little for a game like this. Okay, so we won't open any new server for Worldwide forever. Worldwide S1 will be the place where aggressive new players can be based and challenge veteran players. We will fix the server connection issue and optimize server solutions in order to back the big servers and create a better gaming environment for players. Okay, so cross-server duels are still in plan for players from different continents to challenge each other. I mean, it's still in the pipeline. I don't know when it's going to come out. But from what they are saying is, well, they're not going to release new servers, okay? Because they are very mindful of the money that they are going to make. So they don't want to anger the existing players, okay? But at the same time, if there needs to be, they will release more servers. Hopefully by then, they will consider merging servers and not just waiting for the player base to drop to below 500. I think that's a little bit too low, right? Okay, and then, yeah, they have like the time zones for each server. I think it's just to remind everyone that Worldwide is in GMT plus 8, which is a time zone in where I come from, right? And America is in like what, GMT minus 4, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, so the rest is not very important. So I think, well, they are obviously concerned about the existing players' happiness, okay? So that's a fact. But they also want to cater to the new players, like I've said before, okay? They want to cater to the new players. They don't want to give the new players like an extremely difficult time to grow in a sense. However, I don't really understand, like, if new players want to go to a new server, then what's really the point of cross-server duels, you know? Like, the new players don't want to do cross-server duels. They don't want to be challenging, like, really, really strong players. They just want to be challenging people within their new server itself. So this is a thing that I don't really understand, okay? I mean, like, if you're going to have cross-server content, then the new players are not even going to be happy, right? I don't know. So yeah, well, with that said, that's the end of this video. But before that, how often are you going to see my face? Probably not often, okay? I don't really want to, like, put my face in the bottom of the video, wherever, like, here. I don't really want to do that because, like, it's going to block up a lot of the image, okay? But I may consider it for maybe summoning videos in the future. I don't know. Or maybe streaming, okay? I don't know. Maybe like I can put it out of the image. Like, this is the video and I'll just put my face over here. Or something like that. I don't know. Okay, I'll think about it. Let me know what you guys want, okay? So for now, I'm just gonna review my face. I mean, some of you have already seen my face before, okay? Because I have like one workout video or something like that. Okay, so that's it. Thank you so much for watching. As always, I'll see you in the next one.